If you want a body that looks like it was made up of twisted steel, eat like your favorite athlete, and your life and your body will never be the same. Wanna be successful in life? I beg you, please wake up at 4:30 a.m. every day for the rest of your life, and your life will change forever. Really? The truth is, just eating clean did not give your favorite athlete or celebrity the success he or she is enjoying today. All you know is just the tip of an iceberg. There are so many things that went into making the person he is today. Similarly, just waking up early every day won't make you successful. I mean, waking up early, or should I say just waking up early, doesn't make you successful. It doesn't happen just like that. It is a property, it is a trait shown by people who are already successful in their life. And we all understand that waking up early accommodates them with more time to accomplish more things. I don't have any issue with you waking up early or eating clean, because these are really beneficial and I think eventually everybody needs to do it. But at the same time, you need to keep your expectation real. The only problem I have is the way I see these things are marketed on the internet. I mean, these are definitely the correct steps towards the right direction and they will lead you to the path of success, whatever it is to you. But these alone cannot be a one-stop solution for success, not at least for everybody of you out there. For some it may work, for most of you it may not. Before you jump onto getting started with something, you need to look for the real purpose. Ask yourself why, more than what and how. You need to ask yourself why you want to change something, why you want to do whatever you want to do. Let's put things into perspective. If there is no purpose, if there is no answer to that why, there will be no answer to that what and no solution to that how. For example, how about me going for a full-blown low-carb diet for 6 days a week and then eating 3 pizzas the next day? Does it sound like success? Or how about me waking up at 5:30 a.m. and then watching Netflix for 3 hours and then playing video games for an hour or two? Does it sound very motivational to you, or is it a perfect recipe for disaster? If you want to wake up early to have more time to complete things that you usually cannot complete in a day, you may have a scheduling problem. Learn to prioritize your work. Or it may happen because you are lazy. If that is the case, then waking up early isn't a solution. Chances are that you won't be even able to wake up for a consistent number of days. And even if you do manage to wake up some days, you'll eventually find a way to waste the extra time that you had. So try to overcome your laziness and work on that to fix it instead of waking up early. We as a human being, we always need to look out for a chance to improve ourselves. But more importantly, we need to look for places where there is actually a room for improvement. You just can't go like, I have to do this, I have to do that, I have to fix this, and my life will change. No, it doesn't happen like that. And also understand that as a human being, it is not possible for all of us to improve every day, because there are so many things in life. In that case, you can come back and check yourself a week later, maybe a month later, or you may take even a year. Come back and check yourself after a year. Because see, as long as you're on the right path, as long as you're on the right track, in my opinion, speed and velocity doesn't matter. Enough of this. So Phoenix, what's the deal? The deal is to understand this. The most important thing in your life is your happiness. And the most important person, or the number one person for whom you are responsible, is you yourself. If you are not happy in your life, you won't be able to make anybody else happy in their life. If you don't know how to take care of yourself, you won't be able to take care of anybody else. Your parents, your husband, your wife, your kids, nobody, absolutely nobody. There is a reason why in the airlines they say during the emergency drills to put the oxygen mask on yourself first before helping the person sitting next to you, even if that is a child. And if you're already happy in your life, and as long as it is not impacting people around you, you must be doing something right already. So keep on doing it, whatever was making you happy. Because as I say, there is no need to fix something that ain't broken. I understand I might get some dislikes and some hate comments after this video. But as long as there is one person whose life is impacted because of this video, I'm happy with it. And I also believe in you, each and every one of you, because I understand that eventually a time will come when you will get this. It's not your fault. It's not our fault. It's not even the fault of social media either. It's how it is. It's how things are. It is just some people who wants to put up their content in such a way. It is just the brands who want to market their products in such a way that it weakens our way to see through things, if not brainwashed. And boom, our logical and analytical ability, our reasoning, our rational goes for a toss, and we start believing into something that couldn't be any further from the truth, to such an extent that we start even advocating it. And we don't even think twice before standing against a person who doesn't buy into that idea or he who speaks the truth. So understand this. You don't have to be like your favorite athlete or a celebrity, the owner of an exotic car, or the richest person in the world to be happy or successful in life. You don't even have to be like your neighbor. All you have to do is just be you, a better you. So the message is pretty much simple and clear. Stop chasing something that's not real but fake. Stop climbing the ladder that's not yours to climb. Stop stepping into the shoe that's not even your size. And more importantly, stop competing with everybody else in this world. If you have to, compete with the person you see in the mirror. Peace.